St. George News staff and readers captured images of the snow falling in the St. George area on Monday morning.
Off to the side of the road a little bit to give you an idea what it's like. It's coming down pretty good over Cottonwood.
This is Chris Reed reporting for St. George News, your number one source for local news.